parents lived in fear of polio's sudden attack and the tragic aftermath. Thousands upon thousands of children and adults fell prey to the crippler. Then in 1954, a vaccine to prevent paralytic polio, developed by Dr. Jonas Salk. Finally, April 12, 1955, Salk vaccine, safe, effective. Once the Public Health Service authorizes its release, the polio vaccine can begin to protect American youngsters. In 1955, over 10 million children received one or more injections of Salk vaccine.